Contrary to popular belief, Islam is not a new religion, one that came into existence a mere 1400 years ago, back in the 7th century. Islam, in truth, has existed since the first moment that man set foot on earth. The first prophet of mankind, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was not the founder of Islam, as many mistakenly believe. Instead, he was sent as the last and final prophet of God, the Almighty, to convey his universal and eternal message to our nation, the final nation. When Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, appeared, he did not bring with him a new religion. Rather, he brought forth a faith which already existed. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, renewed an ancient tradition of the preceding monotheistic religion, that which has been preached and taught by every previous messenger and prophet of God. Prophet Muhammad was only the last and final prophet, the very seal of the prophets. Islam is the continuation, the culmination, the final completion of God's universal and eternal message to mankind, as revealed to all of God's previous messengers and prophets. Like all previous prophets and messengers of God, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, preached and taught Tawheed, the oneness of God. He taught that God alone is worthy of worship and veneration, and that God alone is the creator of all. No other being is worthy of worship, not the sun, not the moon, nor an idol. Throughout history, anyone who practiced monotheism throughout their submission to the will of God and the following of his prophet was considered a Muslim. Human beings have been practicing Islam since the creation of Prophet Adam, peace be upon him. Throughout the years, God the Almighty sent prophets and messengers to guide and teach their nations in the way of Islam. All prophets preached the same general message to their nations. All of God's messengers and prophets were Muslims by definition, because the term Muslim translates to mean those who submit their will to God the Almighty. He has ordained